from vanity question to another, sabi niya, Kuya Robbie, you really have great skin. Any skincare tips for us guys? Sabi ni Paolo Villoria.
Really? just shower as much as you can.
Mag-shower daw si Paolo.
Oo, mag-shower ka. But kidding aside.
Ah, talaga? Super ano ba? Super effortless?
Medyo eh. Mm. Medyo. Pero hindi naman effortless. Mm. Nag-effort ako mag, you know, maligo as much as I can.
Okay.
Like for example, whenever we have shoots, magbay taping, I make sure na afternoon, ligo agad. Mm, kahit okay. Na tatlong beses ako maligo, apat na beses, basta ayoko yung lagkit sa katawan ko eh.
Very Pinoy, no?
Medyo, hindi ko alam. For other people, sabihin ng arte-arte naman to, pero I don't know, maarte.
Pero at night ba, you put something on your face?
Just that the toner okay. Na binibigay ni Doktora. Doktora, you're the best.
Obi.
Obi. Pero Obi yun, ah. Obi ako kumukuha ng toner ko, eh.
Anong tinotone? Okay, next question.
And yung baking soda pala, effective yan. So, before you wash your face with something,
i-bake muna.
Your soda. Mag-baking soda ka ng konti lang. Apply it for like 4 minutes to 5 minutes para lang matanggal yung acidity.
Okay.
Tapos, you put your soap.
It's perfect
tsaka
for
sa buhok.
Sa buhok? Lalagyan mo rin?
Yes, para mawala yung residue ng wax or ng gel. Para effective siya eh. Wag nyo ibababad kasi tinry ko siya, masakit.
Okay, for how long?
Mga good 4 minutes, 5 minutes.
Okay.
Babad yun na lang konti.
Noted.